introduce you to a woman.
Medalist, Christy Yamaguchi. From Canada, four-time world champion, Kurt Browning. '92 and 1994, Olympic pairs champions from Russia, Ekaterina Gordieva and Sergei Grinkov. The 1984 Olympic gold medalist, Scott Hamilton. '84 Olympic silver medalist, Rosalind Sumners. 1992, Paul Wiley. Canadian pairs champions, Christine Huff and Doug Ladrey. '76 Olympic bronze medalist, Tyler Cranston. 2nd ice dance champions, Rene Rocha and Gorsha Sur. Like the lights of Reno, the stars shine bright tonight for the Reno Holiday Festival on Ice. Hello, everybody. I'm Barry Tompkins, and we welcome you to Holiday Festival on Ice. Oh, while Jack Frost nips on the nose of most of these United States, we get ready for the spirit of giving, which comes just after the spirit of buying, which comes just before the spirit of paying, you could consider this that first package under the tree. And what a package it is. The best part about it is we get to open it this very night. And what's inside? Well, we've got 7 Olympic medalists, no fewer than 16 world championship medals, 20 national titles amongst our performers tonight, and Olympic medalists that span 1976 to Lillehammer in 1994. And I've got the easiest job in the house. I get to share this microphone with a silver medalist of my own. Peter Carruthers will join me, and right now he's backstage where he's checking on the butterflies of some of tonight's performers. Peter?
Thanks, Barry. There's a lot of anticipation and excitement backstage as all the skaters are shaking off those pre-show jitters. As a matter of fact, I was just backstage with Scott Hamilton and Kurt Browning. They were joking around, having a lot of fun, keeping everyone loose. Paul Wiley likes to think about his music to gear himself up for the performance, and Christy Yamaguchi is in front of her hometown, and she wants to turn in a good performance for this audience. Now, all of the skaters are very special in their own way. They all have contrasting styles, but what makes them all so unique is the fact that they have such wonderful personalities, and they're so rehearsed and ready to go that those personalities will definitely show in the performances, a great bonus. Well, Barry, the ice feels really good right now, and I know the skaters are ready to go. I'm ready to go and sit back and watch what proves to be 2 hours of excellence in this holiday special. In fact, I hear the music coming up right now, so I'm going to come up and join you.
All right, thanks, Peter. We're at the Lawler Event Center here in Reno. Perfect place to spend a holiday evening. And the Lawler Event Center, a place that is host to a multitude of sporting events, all dressed up with some place to go during this season. Kind of a nutcracker theme here for the finest figure skaters in the world, and that, of course, a very familiar theme to all of us during this time of year. Peter Carruthers has joined me, and here we go, led by a hometown favorite.
And one of the most exciting times of the show, getting out in front of the audience for the first time, getting a feel for the ice. You know, all these skaters skate so well individually, but they're really remarkable together, too.
Thank you. Christine Huff and Doug LeDray.
And always performing dynamic lifts and throws. A lot of fun to watch.
And Gorsha Sewer.
What an interesting history behind these two, how they got together. We'll find out more about that later.
Tyler Cranston.
Well, Barry, if anybody has been in the sport a long time, it is Tyler Cranston. Think back in 1976, he won his bronze medal at the Olympics, and he's still skating to this day and doing very well.
Great innovator. Rosalind Sumners.
Also, to her credit, think back 1984, still skating, performing beautifully, and says she really just enjoys it.
Kurt Browning.
He's the four-time world champion. Very exciting to watch. Great height in the jumps and always entertains the crowd. Even though he's a Canadian citizen, he enjoys a lot of popularity here in the United States.
Here's Paul Wiley.
Well, I don't think you'll see anybody more passionate and energetic on the ice than Paul Wiley. He just loves it.
Gordieva and Grinkoff.
Well, Barry, if I were to say anything about these two, it would definitely be that they are technically the most perfect pair skaters in the world today, and that's perfect evidence of it.
Scott Hamilton.
And if you were to call anyone the king of entertainment on the ice, you're looking at him right now.
Christy Yamaguchi.
Watching her at the Olympics in 1992 was definitely a thrill, but she's even better now. She's more professional, and as far as the hard work goes, there is not any skater that works harder than Christy Yamaguchi on the ice.
Champions, Miss Renee Rocha and Mr. Gorsha Sewer.
And quite an interesting history behind these two. She from the United States, he from Russia. They have now teamed up and skate under the United States flag in international competition.
When the world falls in love, every song we hear seems to say, in three quarters.
The song, Tony Tennille's A Christmas Waltz.
But yours the same thing too.
Has really helped out as far as Gorsh's Russian background to turn them into a beautiful pair.
It's that time here when the world knows about every song here seems to say, Merry Christmas, may your new year dream come true. And this song might in three quarters
well, a pretty impressive start from Rene Rocca and Gorsha Sur. As you know, each family has their own way of celebrating a holiday tradition. A native of Moscow, Gorsha told us about his first Christmas here in the United States.
We celebrated one Christmas a few years ago with my Cuban side of the family, and that was a new experience for Gorsha. Because even though in Miami there was no snow, we went to celebrate Christmas, and it was just a huge fiesta. And from the morning you get up till the night, and this goes on for days, everyone is speaking Spanish, neighbors are coming in and out, people are cooking, people are dancing all over the living room, and I think Gorsha had an eye-opening experience that was really kind of different and very fun.
They learn cha-cha and mamba and samba. Just any music is playing, you just kind of
you
go.
Yeah, just drop what you're doing and hit that living room and start dancing with anyone who happens to be standing there, and then run back to the kitchen and stir the pot a little bit as you're cooking. So, yeah, it's a great time.
Holiday Festival on Ice is brought to you by Fujifilm. Fuji, a new way of seeing things.
They don't play kick the can like you used to. They don't dress the same way. They learned to read 3 years before you did. They've never owned a record. So why are you taking pictures of them with the same old film? Try Fujicolor Super G film. Because your picture should be nostalgic, your film shouldn't.
Tonight, me and Campbell is going to take a boring chicken and make that better deliciosa in no time.
Looking for a new recipe? Look on the back of most Campbell's soup cans and turn the same old things into extraordinary things, like easy chicken and pasta.
Mmm, this is delicious.
My compliments to the chef.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank me. It's my recipe. It's on the can.
Johnny the Sugarcane Farmer for Hillshire Farm.
Hey, man, I got the sweet news for the holidays. Hillshire Farm brown sugar hams. Slow smoked and slow cured with my best brown sugar. Mmm, so good and so easy, because Hillshire Farm already cooked them for you. It's so easy. I make today a holiday. Happy day. Hillshire Farm tastes the difference, eh?
The true beauty of Tefal nonstick cookware can only be appreciated from the inside out. Consider its outer beauty. Three layers of porcelain enamel, exclusive heat expansion channels, a pan that won't warp. Consider its inner beauty. The long-lasting honeycomb surface that makes Tefal Resist-All the most nonstick, nonstick cookware. Your favorite dishes will dance in it and off it. That's the beauty of Tefal. Better nonstick cookware inside and out.
Kurt Browning's next as Holiday Festival on Ice continues.
Mom, it's snowing.
I repeat, all public schools will be open today.
Oh, better hurry.
Most moms don't have a lot of time in the morning, but all it takes is a moment to let them know you love them. All it takes is a moment to make them instant Quaker oatmeal instead of cold cereal. Low-fat, whole-grain, hot nutrition in flavors your kids will love. Instant Quaker oatmeal instead of cold cereal.
First, Timmy.
For moms who have a lot of love, but not a lot of time.
If your child's cold doesn't slow him down, his cold medicine sure could. So we created non-drowsy Triaminic AM, dye-free cough and cold relief that won't slow kids down. New Triaminic AM, relief without drowsiness.
What are you doing?
Playing Jenga.
Yeah, how do you play?
You take a piece from the bottom and you put it on the top.
Jenga? Hello?
What are you doing?
That's the way I picked my piece.
This Jenga stuff is simple if you know what you're doing.
Jenga, once you touch it, you can't keep your hands off it.
Holiday greetings from Planet Hollywood, located at Harrah's. With its grand opening earlier this fall, a Reno location becomes the latest of 17 Planet Hollywoods all over the world.
Mr. Kurt Browning.
And speaking of all over the world, this gentleman has skated all over the world. However, his main focus is definitely in Canada, where he's very popular, but he tours regularly in the United States also.
And Peter, this probably tells you everything you need to know about Kurt Browning. The song, traditional. The First Snow Well. The group, not so traditional. Like the man himself, Crash Test Dummies.
In fields where they lay keeping their sheep on a cold winter's night that was so deep. No hell, no hell, no hell, no hell. What is the King of Israel? And
you know, Barry, I mentioned earlier that Kurt won 4 world championships in figure skating. That's really remarkable, but he did not fulfill his Olympic dreams. But that hasn't hurt his popularity with his fans because they just like Kurt for Kurt. He's very approachable and just a friendly guy.
And very much out of the mold. Classic. But you can always count on Kurt to add that unique touch to his performance. Now, completing his first season as a professional, Kurt has been calling the city of Toronto home of late, but the thoughts of Christmas kindles memories of holidays past. Back in Alberta.
Christmas for me is watching an old movie, black and white movie. Christmas is picking up the phone and hearing a voice you haven't heard for months. Finding 2 or 3 or maybe just 1 perfect gift. It doesn't even have to be for, you know, your mother or someone special. It could be, you know, for your coach or for the doorman or just something that, you know, really didn't have to cost too much money, but really, really made someone's Christmas. And I've always been more excited about giving of the gifts than getting. But that doesn't necessarily mean I give good gifts. I'm quite renowned in my family for giving terrible gifts.
Two-time Olympic team members, Miss Christine Huff and Mr. Doug LeDray.
Now, most of the time when you watch these two, they're skating to very explosive numbers. But in this case, it's time to slow down a little bit and just see something very beautiful and subtle.
In the Ivy by Mannheim Steamroller. Doug LeDray.
I don't know anyone that's not in love with Christine Huff's beautiful face.
Crowd of Reno sure is. This time of year, the river walk along the Truckee River is alive with Christmas trees and carolers.
Making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle.
It's the Dodge All-Out Blowout.
Now lease Dodge Caravan, America's number one selling minivan, for only $219 a month. And get dual airbags, V6, 7-passenger seating, and more.
It's the Dodge All-Out Blowout.
Or lease Dodge Intrepid, the car that changed everything, for only $199 a month.
It's the Dodge All-Out Blowout.
So see your Dodge dealer today before all the great deals
get blown out.
Tonight on the Channel 9 News at 10.
Why?
It's been almost a year since their confrontation rocked the skating world.
I'm gonna whip her butt.
And the dirt is still flying. Only this time, it's Nancy's reputation that's taking a beating.
It's not an affair. She's seeing him.
While Tanya wrestles with a new career.
It's exciting to be here and be part of this group of wonderful wrestlers.
And a scandalous home video. Nancy and Tanya, 1 year later, on the Channel 9 News at 10, tonight.
It's lonely at the top. The lizard! He always has a tale to tell. Well, if it isn't Venom, a dentist's worst nightmare. Let me give you a hand. Sorry, Dr. Octopus, wrong floor. I was looking for housewares.
Web braces, Spider-Man, and action figures sold separately.
In business, there never seems to be enough of it. And the last thing you can afford to do is run out of it. Time. So rest assured, Delta Airlines will help you make the most of it. With over 4,900 flights a day to over 300 cities around the world. And best of all, we'll make sure you arrive relaxed and refreshed with plenty of time to spare. Delta Airlines.
This time of year, my customers are intent on giving just the right gift. But how can they be sure I'm giving them the right price? I suggest they use their Citibank card.
Here you go, Walter.
If they see what they bought for less, Citibank will pay them the difference. Up to $150. That's Citibank price protection. If getting the right price is important, this is the right card.
The Citibank card.
We welcome you back to the biggest little city in the world. We're in Reno, Nevada for Holiday Festival on Ice, where the Fitzgerald Hotel and Casino passes along its season greetings.
United States champion, two-time world champion, Olympic gold medalist, Miss Christy Yamaguchi.
What a career she has had. Think of it, an Olympic gold medal. And now she's touring regularly in the United States and Canada, still competing actively. How does she find time to practice? But she does. She spends many hours on the ice. Strikes me, Peter, too. This is a very knowledgeable crowd here in Reno and really appreciates the fine skating they're seeing.
Absolutely.
So lovely. You know, she performed
so brilliantly, and she had the difficult skills in that performance, was a triple loop, something that we see from only the top competitors at Olympic competition, getting better and better and better.
And this is Christie's adopted hometown. Speaking of hometown, the city of Sparks, right next to Reno, hosts a celebration known as Hometown Christmas. It's held in Victorian Square, and it's complete with parades, caroling, ice sculptures, and the annual tree lighting ceremony.
Mr. Paul Wiley.
Well, if you want to see intensity and athleticism, watch this.
The theme from The Untouchables.
that, that takes 110%. So much work and training goes in to the performance that Paul Wiley has just given us.
I don't know about you, but I want the movie rights. Elliot Ness would be proud. Well, you know, railroads were instrumental in the founding and growth of cities throughout Nevada, and their histories can be found right here at the Nevada State Railroad Museum. It's located in the capital of Carson City. Many beautifully restored classics are located in the museum grounds, which are built around property of the former Virginia and Truckee Railroad, the richest short line in America, which ceased operation back in 1950. The two centerpieces here are brass-accented Inyo, built in 1870, and the bold number 25 from 1905.
Some days, I get these really pounding headaches. I used to take Tylenol, but it didn't always get rid of all the pain. So I've been using Advil for a while now. I found that on my tough headaches, two Advil work better than two extra strength Tylenol tablets. Better than extra strength Tylenol caplets. Better than Tylenol gel caps. And you know, nothing's been proven to last longer than Advil. For my tough headaches, Advil just works better. Advil, advanced medicine for pain.
Remember the ultimate test of a household cleaner? Well, we topped it with mustard, sauerkraut, chili, the works. On greasy surfaces like this, you wouldn't use a glass cleaner. And on glass, spray cleaners would leave streaks. But 409 Glass and Surface Cleaner cleans both. It cuts the grease and cleans the glass, even grease on glass, to a streak-free shine. 409 Glass and Surface Cleaner, a powerful grease cutter and a glass cleaner in one.
It's coming. The misery of a cold. And now the power to fight it. All the power of Alka-Seltzer Plus Cold Medicine is taking shape. In new Alka-Seltzer Plus Liquid Gels. Rushing concentrated medicines to soothe your aches, relieve your runny nose, free your breathing. Rush relief with new Alka-Seltzer Plus Liquid Gels.
Hey, I'm no health nut, but I am feeling more fit these days. I guess that's because I've been working out and eating a lot more vegetables. See, every day I have a delicious bowl of Campbell's soup. You know, 10 varieties now have a full serving of vegetables in every bowl.
Imagine a full serving in every bowl. And the best part is, even my kid's been eating his vegetables.
Sorry, Dad.
Olympic champions Gordieva and Grinkoff when we come back.
I expect her to sweat if she's running a marathon, but not when we're close to each other.
You just can't get close to a guy if he smells.
Get a little closer with Arid, the anti-odor antiperspirant that helps keep you extra, extra dry.
I trust Arid.
Crumb coffee cake this incredibly moist could only be called Sara Lee. In fact, it's so moist, so irresistible, there's never a crumb left behind.
Nobody doesn't like Sara Lee.
Shake it, no dandruff. You've got Selsun Power. Brush it, no flakes. You've got Selsun Power with Selsun Blue. Doctors recommend it number one over all leading brands. Dandruff problem? No way. You've got Selsun Power.
Well, no holiday season would be complete without a little time on the slopes, and visitors to Reno will find North America's largest concentration of ski resorts less than an hour away. At nearby Incline Village, the conditions at Diamond Peak are suitable for everyone. But the view skiing toward Lake Tahoe is one of a kind.
Four-time world champions, two-time Olympic gold medalists, Miss Ekaterina Gordieva and Mr. Sergei Grinkov.
And one of a kind are definitely these two skaters. Think of it. They have a beautiful marriage. They have two Olympic gold medals and a wonderful baby named Daria.
Thank you.
hopefully it doesn't get any better.
Well, I feel like I just watched a love story on the ice. That was beautiful. In pair skating, the objective, to see two people skating as one. And they have mastered that.
Well, even for Olympic and world champions who we are watching tonight, skating really does take on a whole new meaning during the holiday season. Skating and Christmas are just natural partners. And if you need further proof, just ask any one of the performers that we've been watching tonight. We asked Rosalind Sumners.
Skating is just a winter sport, and so much of the pictures you see of Christmas and Christmas cards is skating on a pond, and, you know, it's the fur and the warm muffs and the gloves and just being outside in the cold. And so, I mean, really, skating and Christmas just go together. And then, of course, being in a little red fuzzy velvet costume and just the whole atmosphere with the tin soldiers. And, I mean, it's just, again, it's just winter, and it just, it's very easy to get into it because skating is Christmas.
Rosalind Sumners doing what she's saying.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. Next year all our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. Next year all our troubles will be miles away. Once again as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who were dear to us will be near to us once more. Someday soon we all will be together if the fates allow. Until then we'll have to muddle through somehow. So have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Professional. 1984, she won her silver medal. One of the benefits of winning a medal in the Olympics is that you can enjoy such a nice career, such as Rosalind has.
Well, that should put you in the mood for the holiday season. You know, earlier this week, some of the Holiday on Ice skaters visited the El Dorado Hotel and Casino for a little lesson on some of Reno's gaming opportunities. Although the El Dorado is home to the world's largest roulette wheel, Kurt Browning came up lucky with his roll of the dice. And Rosalind Sumners applied the right touch on the slot machines.
All right, here we go. Big bucks. Want to know about Project C?
Project C is a $310 million joint venture between Eldorado and Circus Circus. It's scheduled to open next summer. This unique hotel, casino, and entertainment complex will combine a mix of the Old West with state-of-the-art attractions.
Holiday Festival on Ice is sponsored in part by Toys R Us for super low prices on over a million toys, and by Toyota and their full line of quality cars and trucks. Toyota, I love what you do for me.
It is an experience above all else. It is Avalon. Toyota technology taken to a new level of excellence. A world of superior comfort, room, and refined driving performance. Avalon, the new flagship from Toyota. Built exclusively in America. Experience the tranquility.
Toys R Us has some really big news. When you see our guaranteed everyday low prices, you won't be able to stay in your seat. When you see prices like $10.99 from Mattel's Bedtime Barbie, you won't know what hit you. When you see the inline skates from Play School for only $19.99 and the Fisher-Price Activity Walker for $19.99, you are absolutely gonna be floored. So be sure to drop in to Toys R Us for our guaranteed everyday low prices.
Here, Peppa. Bring it here, boy.
Honey, dinner's ready.
Let's go, Peppa.
Honey.
All right, all right. Can I get some help here?
New York Lotto. Hey, you never know.
An instant cash game where you can win $1,000 a week for the rest of your life. I feel very happy. I'm excited.
Great!
$1,000?
For the rest of my life. Keep it coming.
Win for life from the New York Lottery. You keep living, we'll keep paying.
I want to live forever.
I'm Lucille Roberts. My new lifestyle plan starts with a 3-month membership at a great price. After that, you can stop and restart anytime you want to.
Call now. Offer good to the first 100 women.
There's no long-term commitment. Sometimes months go by when I'm too busy to get to the gym. At Lucille Roberts, I don't have to pay for those months.
You'll only pay for the months you use. At Lucille Roberts, we give you more gym for less money.
Call now. Offer good to the first 100 women. Coming soon, Yonkers, 103rd Street, Freehold, Linden, East Hanover.
Scott Haviland's next as Holiday Festival on Ice continues.
VoiceBot, action!
Now your voice unleashes the power of VoiceBot.
VoiceBot!
VoiceBot, Transformer attack!
Your voice transforms him into your own personal warrior, tough and armed.
Ready for command.
Fire missiles!
With your command.
Search and destroy.
Search and destroy.
And his
Search
power. And together, you're unstoppable.
Awesome!
VoiceBot, awesome attack vehicle to ultimate personal warrior at your voice command.
VoiceBot!
Batteries not included.
So, Barb, what kind of car are you driving now?
I just leased an Acura Legend.
Ouch. You don't want to test drive the Eagle Vision, then.
Why not? Come on.
No.
Come on, I just want to test drive.
Yeah, give it a go.
Okay. Don't say I didn't warn you now.
Okay, we'll be back.
Barbara's back in the Eagle Vision. How was it?
Oh, it reminds me of my Acura. It's great. Why didn't you want me to test drive it?
Probably the lease price.
I would guess she paid more.
Lease Vision for $239 a month at your Jeep and Eagle dealer.
The site of Spark's hometown Christmas, Victorian Square, is a pleasant area just outside of Reno, complete with quaint turn-of-the-century restaurants, shops, and even a brewery. An ideal place to visit on your way to or from the many attractions of the Reno-Sparks area.
Four-time United States champion, four-time world champion, Olympic gold medalist, Mr. Scott Hamilton.
And all around just great person. Scott's popularity certainly is because of the fact that he is just so amiable, so friendly.
Well, you and I have talked about this before, but I've never seen anybody work a room as well as Scott Hamilton.
Absolutely correct.
I wonder as I wander out under the sky, how Jesus, the Savior, did come for to die. To save lonely people like you and like us. as I wander
to mention some pretty impressive jumps throughout that program. Well, Scott Hamilton just always seems to provide a little something extra in every one of his routines. That's why he remains the crowd favorite we spoke of throughout the country. But skating to an audience during the holiday season reminds Scotty of past Christmases.
We went to see Ice Capades. It was like the day after Christmas. And we took the train in, and it was really a big adventure. And we saw Ice Capades, and Freddie Tranquiller was in it and everything. But whenever I think of Christmas, I think of ice shows, and I think of that time. And now that I'm kind of the Freddie Tranquiller, people are coming to see us skate during the holiday season, and it's kind of what I saw when I was young. You know, I was 8 or 9 years old, and it was bigger than life. I'm now a part of presenting that to children. It's kind of a nice full circle feeling.
You know, fun for the whole family can be found at the Reno Hilton, home of the state-of-the-art arcade, Fun Quest.
1, 2, 3, go!
Another rule.
Shoot everything green.
At first, our skaters broke into two teams for a contest of Q-Zar, what seems like a life-size interactive video game in which opponents shoot laser beams at each other in hope of hitting a variety of targets that add up in points. Competitors, it seems, compete, be it Albertville, Lillehammer, or Reno, Nevada.
This just got killed. I don't like that.
Then the Holiday Festival and ice skaters banded together in an effort to save the world in this contest. As many as 6 competitors at a time are locked into a simulator to battle the galactical forces of evil. But we lost to the Galactics, but the world's still there for you to save the next time you happen to be in Reno.
Used to be one recipe for homemade taste in gravy, make it from scratch. Pepperidge Farm gravy captures that homemade taste with natural juices and tender pieces of meat. It's made more like homemade to taste more like homemade.
What are you doing?
Playing Jenga.
Yeah, how do you play?
You take a piece from the bottom and you put it on the top.
Jenga? Hello?
What are you doing?
That's the way I picked my piece.
This Jenga stuff is simple if you know what you're doing.
Jenga. Once you touch it, you can't keep your hands off it.
Hey, Mom, Nabisco Crackers has a winning offer just for you and your kids.
Come on, you two. Bring in the crackers.
Awesome!
Nabisco gives your kids a chance to go on an amazing journey through classic literature with the 20th Century Fox movie, The Page Master. You and your kids could win one of 9 million children's movie tickets to The Page Master.
Where are those crackers?
Look for your free movie ticket inside the package only from
Nabisco.
When I get a cold in my house,
I can't afford to be sick. I need a strong medication. My sneezing and nasal congestion can get horrible. My husband, who's a doctor, can give me anything, but he recommends Dimetapp Extend Tabs.
Adult Strength Extend Tabs relieve even your worst nasal congestion, runny nose, and sneezing.
Dimetapp is strong medicine.
Doctors have recommended the Dimetapp brand over 200 million times for their families and yours.
The doctor in this house trusts Dimetapp.
The true beauty of Tefal nonstick cookware can only be appreciated from the inside out. Consider its outer beauty. 3 layers of porcelain enamel, exclusive heat expansion channels, a pan that won't warp. Consider its inner beauty. The long-lasting honeycomb surface that makes Tefal resist all the most nonstick, nonstick cookware. Your favorite dishes will dance in it and off it. That's the beauty of Tefal. Better nonstick cookware inside and out.
They don't play kick the can like you used to. They don't dress the same way. So why are you taking their pictures with the same old film? Try Fujicolor Super G. Because pictures should be nostalgic. Film shouldn't.
It's party time, people. So pick up those party platters. Pick up some pickles. Some classic pickles. Pick up your poultry. Your pot roast. Save a pickle platter. But be sure and pick the piping pickle. Pick a classic. The piping pickle for piking it up.
Midway point of Holiday Festival on Ice, and Peter, we talk about this being the time of year for families, and in its own way, the people that we're watching right here are a family of their very own.
Well, it's actually pretty funny because the skaters do become one family. They tour so much out of the year. Christmas is a very special time for them because they finally do get home to visit with relatives and loved ones, so special time of the year for them.
Christy Yamaguchi, of course, coming home, and she's coming up right now with a friend of hers.
I just came back from a lovely trip along the Milky Way. I called on dear old Santa Claus to spend a holiday. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming, come to town. Yes, he's making a list, he's checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming, coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. Coming to town. Yeah. Yeah. Jolly old Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming down. Yes, Mr. Santa Claus is coming. On very good authority. In fact, I think it was Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer who told me so.
Well, you know, Christy Yamaguchi has entertained the thought of going back to the Olympics and pairs figure skating in 1998. She may have found her partner.
Well, the crowd here in Reno, needless to say, have really adopted Christy Yamaguchi as their own, and with very good reason. I believe we mentioned earlier, she built a home here after the Olympic Games in 1992, and so is very much a resident of the city of Reno. And coming home to Reno for the holiday season means the end of the 94 season for Christy Yamaguchi, a season in which she decided not to defend her Olympic title in Lillehammer.
I really know I made the right decision because I don't feel that it would be right for me to be out there, and you know, I'm happy with the way my career is going right now, and I don't think going back would have done anything for me except maybe cause more stress. So I did think about it, and it made me realize even more that I made the right decision.
It was just after Albertville that Christy bought her house in Reno, and since then her professional career has kept her busy and on the road most of the time. But when Christy does find time here, it's just perfect to hang out with friends because of the variety of activities in the area. Last summer, we caught up with Christy and Paul Wiley during a break in the skating tour.
Ooh, Christy!
I think I made it.
Gentlemen, start your engines. Whoa!
Ooh, you're the man.
How many miles to the gallon does this thing get?
Bite, baby, bite. Yay.
Christy Yamaguchi, the final shot at the Masters. Can she make this putt?
Cinderella story of the year.
Tonight at 10 o'clock only on the Channel 9 News, after Holiday Festival on Ice, Nancy and Tanya, they brought new meaning to the word rivalry.
I didn't ask for any of this.
Let me tell you, I'm going to whip her butt.
But what's happened since the Olympics? I'm Brenda Blackman. Join us at 10 o'clock.
Tonight on the Channel 9 News at 10. It's been almost a year since their confrontation rocked the skating world.
I'm gonna whip her butt.
And the dirt is still flying. Only this time, it's Nancy's reputation that's taking a beating.
It's not an affair. She's seeing him.
While Tanya wrestles with a new career.
Exciting to be here and be part of this group of wonderful wrestlers.
And a scandalous home video. Nancy and Tanya, 1 year later, on the Channel 9 News at 10, tonight.
It is a world of total confidence. It is Avalon. It is smooth acceleration from a powerful V6 with stability and maneuverability that goes beyond the expected for the most refined ride of any Toyota ever. Avalon, the new flagship from Toyota. Experience the tranquility.
Well, we've been testing both computers.
All right, give me the bottom line here, because this could really affect our business.
Well, they can both run DOS, Windows, basically everything we already have.
Yeah, but this one's designed for work groups, multimedia, you know, the future.
That's because it's risk.
So it's faster.
And when you add it all up, it costs less.
All right, so let me get this straight. It's faster, it works with everything we already have, and it costs less. So?
Well, which way are we going to go?
We need to make a decision.
I think we just made one.
She made a business out of blackmail. Now, her dirty little secret could take her to her grave. Robin's Hoods.
Thursday at 9 on Channel 9.
A solid retirement savings program includes U.S. savings bonds. They're the safe and easy way to save for your later years.
U.S. savings bonds.
Holiday Festival on Ice continues with Huff and LeDrae.
Why does the Volvo 850 have front-wheel drive, traction control, anti-lock brakes, and a special winter drive mode? To help ensure that you won't be walking in a winter wonderland.
They speak it in England, France, and Germany. It sounds the same in the U.S. and Mexico as it does in Hong Kong and Tokyo. It's the international language of business. And wherever it's spoken, Delta Airlines can put you right in the middle of the conversation. And then we'll bring you back to that place where you don't have to say a word to be understood. Delta Airlines.
An evil predator from the past has come to destroy the future on Babylon 5, Wednesday at 8.
Welcome back to Reno, ironically the home of Dick Clark's American Bandstand Club, a top of the charts night spot where you might even run into one of America's top rock and roll celebrities.
You know, watching the wonderful skaters involved in the Reno Holiday Festival on Ice reminds me that music and the holidays all go together. You get the wonderful traditional songs of the Christmas season, things like Joy to the World. You've got songs that are not quite so tuned to the holiday season in terms of tradition, like you remember the one called Grandma Got Run Over by Reindeer? Not quite as memorable, but the nice thing is music and memories and the holidays go together, and that's exactly what the American Bandstand Club is all about. It's music and memories. Now, whether you come in and look at all the nostalgia up on the walls, we've got 40 years of your life up there. You can enjoy the memories, you can enjoy the dancing, or you can just come in and think about the songs, because songs and music really comprise the soundtrack of your life. Now, Christy, think back to the year 1971. That's the year of her birth, no less. Her memories are not too clear on that. In 1971, the number one song was Joy to the World. Now, it wasn't the traditional holiday song. It was number one song by a great group, Three Dog Night.
People used to really dance to this music.
Come on, it's not that bad. It's got a good beat. It is hard to dance to.
A little bit.
I give it a 7.5.
Okay, I agree.
You agree? Let's group. Woo!
She's hot.
Oh. He's so cool.
She can groove.
Oh. But can he groove?
Going my way.
Well, this will bring you into the 90s, Peter.
Absolutely, with a lot of throws, lifts, and exciting skating to go with it. Coming down on one foot. Unbelievable trust that she has for her partner. Well, Barry, I think they would have made a great couple on American Bandstand.
I don't think there's any question, Peter, but they lit a fire under this crowd. Christine Huff, Doug LeDrea, our first rock and roll number of the evening. You can usually count on this pair to crank it up at some point in a nice show, and it shows, as you can hear, in audience approval. But then again, adding a little bounce to your step is what the holiday season is all about.
There's a little extra lilt in my step, and I see a lot of other people the same thing. And it's just a happy feeling.
All of a sudden, you're smiling for the whole month of December because you know, it's like, oh, hey, this is a great time. This is really fun. The trees are out and the lights and the people and everybody around you is just so happy and there's just such a glow.
Yeah. And it's the one time of year that people passing on the street may actually say something to each other. They'll say Merry Christmas.
And we're even nice to each other. Well, most of us.
Rosalind Sumner's now and a little something classic.
Performance. It's interesting, Rosalind really shows that after leaving the Olympic Games, one can have a career for as long as 10 years in professional skating. Skating in shows like this, and then at times even competing professionally. She's a good example for some of the younger skaters.
Great maturity in her performance, and we're coming back as Holiday Festival on Ice continues.
Every mother becomes a doctor in her own way. Her medical training starts here.
The doctor will be here soon, honey.
Where she learns that for fast cough relief, doctors recommend Robitussin more than any other cough medicine. She specializes in house colds.
How are you feeling, buddy?
And always brings Robitussin along. With her Robitussin and her great bedside manner, it's no wonder she has a thriving family practice. Robitussin, recommended by Dr. Mom. Which Robitussin is right for you? Ask your doctor or pharmacist.
Now there's a new Lever 2000 that makes skin feel even softer, smoother, even healthier. Touch it and see. Touch those velvety elbows, those silken knees. Touch those heels, those cheeks. Touch, not there, please. New Lever 2000 has even more moisturizer than before, so it won't dry your skin like the leading deodorant soap. New Lever 2000, it's best for your skin and all your 2000 touchable parts.
Hey, I'm no health nut, but I am feeling more fit these days. I guess that's because I've been working out and eating a lot more vegetables. See, every day I have a delicious bowl of Campbell's soup. You know, 10 varieties now have a full serving of vegetables in every bowl. Imagine a full serving in every bowl. And the best part is, even my kid's been eating his vegetables.
Sorry, Dad.
Campbell's.
Remember the ultimate test of a household cleaner? Well, we topped it with mustard, sauerkraut, chili, the works. On greasy surfaces like this, you wouldn't use a glass cleaner. And on glass, spray cleaners would leave streaks. But 409 Glass and Surface Cleaner cleans both. It cuts the grease and cleans the glass, even grease on glass, to a streak-free shine. 409 Glass and Surface Cleaner, a powerful grease cutter and a glass cleaner in one.
Canadian champion Tyler Cranston is next.
They don't play kick the can like you used to. They don't dress the same way. They learned to read 3 years before you did. They've never owned a record. So why are you taking pictures of them with the same old film? Try Fujicolor Super G film. Because your picture should be nostalgic, your film shouldn't.
It's all right to sweat when we're working out, but when we're close,
Cute or not, if he smells, it's over.
Get a little closer with Arid, the anti-odor antiperspirant that helps keep you extra, extra dry.
I trust Arid.
Observe dry eyes, red eyes. Symptoms for which science created Clear Eyes. Unlike the other leading eye drop, Clear Eyes removes redness and as an ingredient to moisturize. The difference is clear. Clear Eyes.
Reno's National Bowling Stadium will celebrate its grand opening on February 3rd of the new year. The state-of-the-art $25 million complex has 80 championship lanes and will host many of the world's best events.
Mr. Tyler Cranston.
And here's one of our first skaters in this holiday festival on ice that actually does span three generations of skating. And his style and artistry are unlike anyone in the world today.
Really is a Renaissance man. He's an accomplished artist. He's had many gallery showings of his art, choreographer, and as you can see, a performer.
Thank you.
As I said, unlike any other skater that we've ever seen or maybe ever will see, and at 45 years old, that is impressive.
Same age as the heavyweight champion of the world. And that is impressive.
You're right.
Tyler Cranston, we said, a Renaissance man, and in view of that, he probably would enjoy, while he was here in Reno, to take a stroll through the National Automobile Museum. More than a century's worth of motor vehicles have been collected here and parked in a setting depicting that time period. More than 200 cars and trucks make up this classic collection that includes celebrities' cars, experimental cars, even presidents' cars. Some of the models include the 1890 Fillion steam engine, the 1902 curved dash Oldsmobile runabout, Henry Ford's first 1903 Model A, and a 1913 Stutz Bearcat. Some of the skaters spend a day at the museum walking through the time period streets and getting a hands-on experience with these classic cars. Next time you're in these parts, make a stop at the National Automobile Museum and be a passenger on a journey through automotive history.
When I started Toys R Us 45 years ago, I had a vision. Great toys for less money. I realized this dream with my low price guarantee. That if you can find a toy advertised at a lower price, anywhere, anytime, we'll match it. I'll guarantee it, or my name isn't Charles Lazarus.
Hi, Ben.
Hi, Uncle Charles.
Well, he's right about one thing. We do guarantee our low prices.
Toys R Us will match any advertised price, guaranteed.
It will stun you, amaze you, thrill you, maybe even transform you. But you will definitely experience effects. Starring Michael Crawford, the original Phantom of the Opera. Nothing will affect you like effects. Coming soon to the MGM Grand.
This time of year, my customers are intent on giving just the right gift.
Tell you what, let me show you this.
But how can they be sure I'm giving them the right price?
I think you might like this one.
I suggest they use their Citibank card.
Here you go, Walker. Thank you very much.
If they see what they bought for less, Citibank will pay them the difference.
May I help you?
Up to $150.
Yes, please.
That's Citibank price protection. If getting the right price is important, this is the right card.
To apply, call 1-800-CITIBANK.
It is a world of spaciousness. It is Avalon. Extraordinary comfort that creates a serene environment. Engineering that virtually eliminates noise and vibration, establishing a higher level of elegance than any Toyota ever. Avalon, the new flagship from Toyota. Experience the tranquility.
Let's never go back. Escape for Men, Calvin Klein. Holiday Classics for $38, exclusively at Bloomingdale's.
Well, tis the season and holiday greetings going out from the Clarion Hotel and Casinos. That's Reno's newest attraction. And speaking of new attractions to the city of Reno, familiar faces to everyone in this sport, Ekaterina Gordieva and Sergei Grinkov.
And when you think of the subtle qualities that these two have, it all really centers around their admiration and love for one another.
The music, Reverie, very special to these two, symbolizing the oneness that is their family.
Thank you. Nearly perfect, as always. We mentioned Reverie is a special selection for Ekaterina and Sergei because it was choreographed by their friend Michael Siebert shortly after the birth of their daughter, Daria. You know, during the holidays, a skater's routine often takes on a very special meaning, and it shows in the performance of their choice. Paul Wiley feels the mood is dictated by the occasion.
When I skate a Christmas routine, I don't want to be just skating Jingle Bells, or I want it to mean something because of the religious connotation of Christmas. I want it to be, you know, hitting from my heart, you know, that Christmas means that much to me, you know, that this is a time of refocus, and, you know, and I think that Christmas allows us to do that.
His choice, the traditional Silent Night.
The message is just so heartfelt, no matter what the message is.
Paul Wiley, to the delight of the crowd at the Lawler Event Center. Olympic silver medalist, professional champion, and aspiring lawyer, Paul Wiley. We'll be back.
coming up tonight on the Channel 9 News at 10 o'clock, just after Holiday Festival on Ice, the real-life Scrooge who stole Christmas for needy kids in the Bronx. Can you believe someone ripped off their toys? We'll have a live report. Also, women crying foul over their haircuts. They want to know why they have to pay more than men pay. Plus, Nancy Kerrigan and Tanya Harding will tell you where their careers stand 1 year later. And you'll hear what Christy Yamaguchi has to say about their feud. Join us at 10 o'clock right after Holiday Festival on Ice.
The problem with most diets is, after the diet's over, people tend to go back to the way they looked before. Fortunately, Florida grapefruit and grapefruit juice are fat-free and cholesterol-free, so they're great not only when you're on a diet, but also after you've been on one. To find out more, look for this free brochure at your supermarket. 100% pure Florida grapefruit and grapefruit juice. To your health.
Tropicana's pure premium Florida squeezed ruby red grapefruit juice, $2.29 at King Cullen.
Blast into action with the Blackbird Jet, the X-Men three-stage fighter. It's a combat command cockpit, it's a land runner, it's an attack glider, and a cerebral mutant detector.
Activate multi-directional missile pods! Fire one, fire two!
The hypersonic Blackbird Jet X-Men figures sold separately.
Introducing X-Men projectors, X-Men figures that light your walls with X-Men adventures. Put one adventure disc inside Wolverine, then project the pictures. You control the action. Change discs for different adventures.
Gotcha!
X-Men projectors sold separately with three action adventure discs.
It's the Dodge All-Out Blowout.
Now lease Dodge Intrepid, the car that changed everything, for only $199 a month. And get dual airbags, power windows, power locks, speed control, plus a 3.3-liter engine V6.
It's the Dodge All-Out Blowout.
Or lease Dodge Neon for only $159 a month. And get dual airbags and 133 high-tech horses under the hood.
It's the Dodge All-Out Blowout.
So see your Dodge dealer today before all the great deals get blown out.
Christy Yamaguchi returns in a moment.
Toys R Us has some really big news. When you see our guaranteed everyday low prices, you won't be able to stay in your seat. When you see prices like $19.99 for Mattel's Mighty Max Magnus, you won't know what hit you. When you see the Easy Bake Oven from Kenner for only $19.99 and the Hasbro Makeup Beauty Doll for $17.99, you are absolutely gonna be floored. So be sure to drop in to Toys R Us for our guaranteed everyday low prices.
It is an experience above all else. It is Avalon. Toyota technology taken to a new level of excellence. A world of superior comfort, room, and refined driving performance. Avalon, the new flagship from Toyota. Built exclusively in America. Experience the tranquility.
Well, we head for the home stretch on Holiday on Ice, and the folks at Harrah's want to pass along their season's greetings from right here in Reno, Nevada. Once again, Olympic gold medalist Christy Yamaguchi.
Olympic gold medalist and one of the greatest role models for children that one can think of.
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. This is the night of the dear Savior's birth. And the soul felt its power.
Christy Yamaguchi. Bringing down the house here in Reno, and as we said, she is a part-time resident here in the city of Reno. So once again, pleasing the hometown fans. Although Christy has lived in Nevada for the past couple of seasons, her holiday memories really go back to her roots in Northern California.
Every year we would set out cookies for Santa, cookies and milk. And you know, as a little kid, you're really excited. You put out your best cookies and a glass of milk, and you run Christmas morning to see if he's come, and of course there are some presents under the tree from Santa, and the cookies and milk are gone. So I think as a child, that's something that I really enjoyed, and of course you think it's true that Santa really has visited your house, and something that maybe my children could think of too.
Ever noticed Santa had your mom's handwriting? Here's a guy who, once more, nobody does it like Scotty Hamilton.
I go out walking after midnight, out in the starlight, just like we used to do. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you. I walk for miles along the highway. Well, that's just my way of saying I love you. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you. I stop to see a weeping willow crying on his pillow. Maybe he's crying for me. And as the skies turn gloomy, night winds whisper to me, I'm lonesome as out in the moonlight, just hoping you may be somewhere walking after midnight, searching for me. I can tell by the way you've been turning me down, not your ordinary guy is gonna do. You've been waiting for that someone who can turn your head around. Well, now, honey, I'm that special one to you. Yeah, there may be a million fish out in that ocean. So you must find the one that's right for you somehow. It's up to you, I'm here for years. Still not done this fair, I'm Mr. Ryan. Oh, Mr. Ryan. Find one that's right for you somehow. Well, it's up to you. I'm here for years till the nighttime disappears. Mr. Ryan, oh, Mr. Ryan.
You can talk about Scott Hamilton on the ice, how he's a great athlete, and the fact that he's so dynamic. But what he is the master of, Barry, is just making people feel good when they watch him skate.
Yeah, to borrow a phrase from another sport, he can bring it. Well, he brought it here at the Lawler Event Center tonight. in Reno. There's the lady, of course, who went in. She's appreciative of the performance. Probably appreciative for a little one-on-one time with Mr. Wright. And from Mr. Wright, I'll be Mr. Wright back after this.
Holiday Festival on Ice was brought to you by Campbell's. Never underestimate the power of Campbell's.
Tonight, me and Campbell's gonna take a boring chicken and make that better deliciosa in no time.
Looking for a new recipe? Look on the back of most Campbell's soup cans and turn the same old things into extraordinary things, like easy chicken and pasta.
Mmm, this is delicious.
My compliments to the chef.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank me. It's my recipe. It's on the can.
If your child's cold doesn't slow him down, his cold medicine sure could. So we created non-drowsy Triaminic AM, dye-free cough and cold relief that won't slow kids down. New Triaminic AM, relief without drowsiness.
Remember the ultimate test of a household cleaner? Well, we topped it with mustard, sauerkraut, chili, the works. On greasy surfaces like this, you wouldn't use a glass cleaner. And on glass, spray cleaners would leave streaks. But 409 Glass and Surface Cleaner cleans both. It cuts the grease and cleans the glass, even grease on glass, to a streak-free shine. 409 Glass and Surface Cleaner, a powerful grease cutter and a glass cleaner in one.
They're poppable and handy, the perfect bite-sized candy. For good times, they're just dandy. New Nestle Bunch or Crunch. They're crispy and they're crunchy, a chocolate covered munchie. You'll love them by the bunchie. New Nestle Bunch or Crunch.
Munch!
Bunch!
A crunch.
They're quirky and they're fun, so look out, here they come. Now get your hands on some. New Nestle Bunch or Crunch.
So people with severe dry skin really suffer.
Yes, itching, redness, soreness. Their hands crack. They're chapped, rough, flaky.
Well, can't you control those problems with moisture?
Well, there's really more to it than moisture. That's why Vaseline developed Dermasil, which also adds lipids.
Which are?
Which are found in healthy skin. You see, lipids help dry skin heal itself.
Dermasil Dry Skin Treatment, a breakthrough from Vaseline Pharmaceutical Research.
Dermasil lotion sounds like medicine.
It is medicine.
They don't play kick the can like you used to. They don't dress the same way. So why are you taking their pictures with the same old film? Try Fujicolor Super G. Because pictures should be nostalgic. Film shouldn't.
Well, Peter, we come now to that final number, and I guess you really could say the pressure's off. The fun now begins.
Well, that's just it. The fun has begun and it has ended. It's the finale coming up, and as there's an old saying in show business, and that is 11 o'clock comes every night. Anything that's happened, good, bad, or indifferent, it's behind the skaters now. It's been a great show. They just have to sit back and try to keep unison in the finale.
Let's go out there and have a good time one more time. Holiday Festival on Ice. That famous pair of Yamaguchi and Bear. You know, you really have to give a lot of credit, too. As we said, these performers did not have a lot of time to work on these routines for this very special show, and I think due credit to Leanne Miller. I know an old pal of yours who worked tirelessly, and I think has done a marvelous job choreographing all these routines.
And she skated together with a lot of these skaters as recently as last year.
Kurt Browning now joins Christy Yamaguchi. I think
think that's one of the rewards of professional show skating. In the Olympic Games, obviously, everything's so serious and structured, but when you're a professional in the show, you get to skate with your friends.
Well, from pair skating to bear skating.
Well, this ought to be a lot of fun. Two pairs skating together, performing the same tricks together. Let's see how they keep the unison.
Two pairs, four of a kind. And Gorsha Sewell.
Together, Tyler Cranston and Rosalind Sumner.
Paul's going to enter law school in September 95. And once again, Kurt Browning.
Everybody relax, just having a good time right now.
Scott Hamilton.
And the backflips. Think he's quick on his feet, Barry?
He's always had terrific feet. A sign of a great athlete, not only in this sport, but in almost any sport. Ladies and gentlemen, the entire cast of Holiday Festival on Ice. And Peter, if this doesn't get you in a holiday mood, I don't suppose there's anything that'll give you that wake-up call.
Well, you're absolutely right. And once again, I think figure skating just proves to be a sport that can provide so much entertainment.
A sport, in fact, for all seasons. That's a wrap for us from here in Reno. From my partner, Peter Carruthers, I'm Barry Tompkins. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Channel 9 News at 10 o'clock is next, and straight ahead, who would steal toys from needy kids, especially during this holiday season? We'll be live in the Bronx with this real-life Grinch story. Then a heartwarming reunion. A firefighter visits two children he saved from a burning building. Also, is it a case of gender discrimination? Women complain about paying more to get their hair cut than men have to pay. We'll tell you why some men are suing Jenny Craig. Also, why you might be able to find a diamond ring inside a box of Cracker Jacks. And what are Nancy Kerrigan and Tanya Harding doing now, a year after they threw the skating world upside down? You'll also hear what Christy Yamaguchi has to say about the Kerrigan-Harding feud. The Channel 9 News at 10 o'clock is next.
Wishing you a happy Hanukkah from all of us at Channel 9. Tonight.
I didn't ask for any of this. Let me tell you, I'm going to whistle by it.
A year later, what's happened to the skating world? A year after the Tanya and Nancy fiasco. Then, broken down buildings. Places where your kids could be hurt. Also,
I'm Polly Kreisman, and coming up, the two-pack tirade.
Not a crime for me to be with any girl I want to be with.
Tupac Shakur fights back against sex charges.
Then,
I thought I was going to die.
What you should do if you get into a car accident, even a fender bender. Tips that'll keep your insurance from going sky high.
I'm Monica Pellegrini, and I have a new sport that's going to knock you off your wheels.
From the newsroom, this is Channel 9 News with Brenda Blackman, Lloyd Lindsay Young's weather, Russ Salzberg on sports, and the entire Channel 9 News team.
Good evening, everyone. We begin with the story of Scrooge, a real-life lowlife. He's already stolen Christmas from some kids. He's ripped off gifts from the...